Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It's the wedding season and everyone is getting married. I came across a couple that took a loan to have a grand wedding. When we get married, and marriage is something that we do once in a lifetime. It's not like someone gets married every day. So when we get married, we put so much effort and energy into materialistic part of marriage that we forget the spiritual as well as the formula that is needed to make a successful marriage. Remember, marriage is about you, marriage is about the couple, marriage is about the two individuals and how they can start their new life together. It's not about other people. It's not about what people say. It's not about putting up a show. It's not about having a lavish and a grand marriage. It's not about spending so much money here and there, but you find yourself broke. We should instead focus on how to make our marriage successful as a husband and wife. What is my role? What is my responsibility? Nowadays, I've seen so many couples, so many young couples who go beyond their means just to put up a show or for the sake of other people that this is what I want to do. Instead, if we had focused a little bit on how I can be a good husband and a good wife and how I can have a good family, or am I ready to be a father or a mother? I make dua that may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless each and every new couple. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide them and enable them to understand how to make their marriages successful. Jazakumullah khair. Assalamu alaikum.